everybody. We'd like to start out with a fantasy by Rachmaninoff, suite number 105. Now, we're going to do the second one first, because on my camera, I wanted to have just the second one where Snow wants all three, which is really neither here nor there. So, we're doing the second movement first, then first movement second. And she's going to read the poem for us.
Yeah, this is a Rachmaninoff. It's taken from the suite, it's the second piece, and it's called A Night for Love. And
we don't understand Russian.
Well, luckily for you, it's to me by Lord Byron, who's very British. So I can even read it with an English accent, if you like. Okay, so the poem that precedes this one is, it is the hour when from the boughs the nightingale's high note is heard. It is the hour when lovers' vows seem sweet in every whispered word, and gentle winds and waters near make music to the lonely ear.